Now you're familiar with blockchain use cases and various examples from around the world. A question you might have asked a few times is, how do these projects get support and funding? The most popular kind of funding for blockchain startups within the last year has been an initial coin offering, or ICO. You've likely heard of these before in news or from friends, especially if you're in the trading world. Our goal in this section, however, is to provide a formalized, analytical approach to understand the theory and caveats around ICOs. In this section, we'll take apart the culture and structure of ICOs. We'll look at some standard ICO business models, what goes into launching an ICO and maintaining its lifecycle, and some case studies which demonstrate the difference between theory and reality. Finally, we'll introduce some standards that have been suggested to help bring order to this ambiguous and uncertain space.